Diaz trying to get by his man, but Antley was having nothing of it. J.C. Banks now, letting it rip from deep. What a save by Hara! He's already had a save of the week, and he might just have another. Sprawling to push it aside. Now right in front of the Flock end. Puts his left foot through it. Towards the back post, headed back. Off the crossbar, and it's knocked in! The opening goal for Tormenta. It's Connor Antley just waiting there at the near post. As it's won back, here's Serbel. The shot from the top of the box, and he slots it in the left corner. A giveaway at the back, and Serbel makes him pay. His first goal of the season, and Toronto FC doubles their lead. Maybe there's something else in this first half for North Texas. They played over the top, looking for Ricardo Pepe. Pepe has his sixth goal of the season, and he cuts the deficit in half in the dying embers of this first 45. It's like a five-man wall. Santos, the shot, and he finds the back of the net from way downtown. Rafael Santos opens the scoring for Orlando City B. A set-piece goal, just the second goal away from home this season. And Orlando City B strikes before halftime. Tyrone gets it wide. Cross-chipped in, the header towards the back post and in. Tucson take the lead. Two unanswered goals. It's Jose Tyrone, his first goal of the season. FC Tucson out in front. Maybe a chance here as Ejimadu comes way off his line. The goal is empty. If he can win the race, and he does. Kobe Osewusu levels the match at two. Ejimadu was way out of his goal. Here's Brandon Beament going down the right flank early on in this match. It's headed on, and there's the goal. Paulo Jr. nearly 45 seconds in. And Madison scores the fastest goal in USL League One history.